People describe some very smart services to me, and I always ask the same question. Can you do it? And by you, I mean you and the client. Hey, it's Al Zay Calhoun with Coveted Consulting. I realize that what you do is amazing, and I have very little doubt that you yourself can execute your services. I don't doubt that at all. But the real issue here is that you and your client have to deliver that service together. You've got to get to that end goal together. And the question is, can the both of you do it? Can the combination of you do it? Let's understand that. What we're saying here is when you and your client work together, you and your client work together. So there are services you're going to deliver for your client, but there's input you need from the client. There's resources you need from the client. There's time investment you need from the client. There's information you need from the client. There are things that you need from the client in order to execute this high level result. And if the client's not ready, you can't do it. If you're not ready, you can't do it. Here's the next level. You've got to help get the client ready to do these things. You've got to prepare the client. You've got to help the client warm up and get stretched and get mentally and emotionally prepared to do this great thing you're trying to do. Sometimes we oversimplify this as onboarding. And certainly, onboarding is incredibly important. It is a very structured part of this experience I'm talking about. But before we just try to over-romanticize the idea of onboarding, what we're saying here is that do you know what you need from the client in order to execute? Do you know what you have to provide the client so you can get what you need? Because the driving spirit here is that you just can't be an expert all by yourself. You and the client work together, and both of you need tools for execution.